That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. That tonight's gonna, that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Welcome back to Riley and Reese. I'm Studio.
And I'm 203. And here are your announcements for Tuesday, September 13th.
Seniors, the following scholarship information is now available in the guidance office. Coca-Cola Scholarship, Heisman Scholarship, John F. Kennedy Profile and Courage Essay Contest, and the Provincial Spirit Community Awards. If interested, stop in the guidance office for a copy.
Juniors and seniors, we are going to Kent State University, Maine on Tuesday, October 4th for a career and college fair. Turn in everything ASAP, please. See the Google class of 23/24. There will be four steps to be eligible to go. Do the Google form, join Remind at 8:10:10 with the message at 2022 KSU, turn in the $5 and turn in the signed permission form.
Information on the ACT test super course held in the canceled area is available in the guidance office if interested.
Attention all high school students. Key Club will meet on Wednesday, September 14th in the Learning Commons at 7 p.m. Any high schooler interested in participating in service projects this school year should consider joining Key Club. Come check it out on Wednesday.
It's that time of year again. Junior high and high school pictures will be taken on Friday, September 16th for high school. For high school, this will be done in the Learning Commons during your English classes. A yearbook staff member will come to your classroom when it is your turn. Please enter through the back entrance of the Learning Commons and exit via the main entrance.
Junior high pictures will be in the auditorium. Junior high students will have their pictures taken during their social studies classes. Seventh grade classes will go during the first half of the class period, and the eighth grade classes will go during the second half of the class period. All students will receive picture order forms prior to September 16th. Please have students bring their order forms with them when they get their pictures taken. There will be a last call during seventh period for any students who came in later during the day.
An informational meeting for the High School Academic Challenge Varsity and Junior Varsity teams will be today, after school in Mr. Stratton's room. Whether you are new to academic competition or have been on our teams previously, please come to this meeting and find out about what we do and hear some of our stuff. Fall competitions. If you have another meeting or sports practice, which means you cannot stay for this meeting, please stop by Mr. Stratton's room so you can give me your name, email, address, and cell numbers so I can get information to you about practices and competitions. We're looking forward to another great year of academic challenge.
Attention all students interested in robotics. Next meeting for Quaker Robotics is today at 2:50 to 3:30 in room 205. Please bring your Chromebook. Also remember to make arrangements to be picked up or walk home or share a ride with another student.
Attention seniors, senior portraits and baby pictures are due no later than February 28th, 2023. Submit your photos to the yearbook email. Be sure to include your first and last name on the photo.
Attention all high school students, your 2022 yearbook has arrived. Please stop by the yearbook table during your lunch today.
There will be a boys basketball open gym this week today and Thursday from 6:30 to 8 p.m.
Attention all high school students, Key Club will meet on Wednesday, September 14th in the Learning Commons at 7 p.m. Any high schooler interested in participating in service projects this year should consider joining our Key Club. Come check it out on Wednesday.
The Army and National Guard will be doing a lunch visit this week. Army on Wednesday, September 14th, and the National Guard on Thursday, September 15th.
Junior high students only. The Flagline and Majorettes will be holding a future auxiliary event on Friday, September 30th. If you're interested in performing on the field that night, please see Mrs. Dixon for a permission slip. This event is open to students in grades 5 through 8, even if you're not in band. There will be a mini camp to learn the routine from 3:30 to 4 p.m. September 26th through the 29th. Permission slips and payment are due to Mrs. Dixon by Friday, September 16th.
Attention junior high students, our first junior high student council meeting will be on Thursday, 9:15 during lunch in Mrs. Clemens' room, room 206. Junior high students council is open to all junior high students. We will plan the dances for the year as well as community service project. Come join us for a fun year as we start planning this year's Halloween dance. See you there.
That's all of your announcements for today from Riley and Reese. I'm 203.
I'm Studio. Make sure you wish Mickey a happy late birthday.
Have a great day, Grace.